Witches and superheroes, even a gumball machine. Must be Halloween, right? Children all around the region showing off their costumes in school parades. And our cameras were there this afternoon as the students at St. Bede School in Point Breeze marched around the block. I love it. Doesn't everybody look great?
Yes, they do. And of course, we want to see your creative Halloween costumes, like this one of little Brody as Peter Pan.
Aw, how about this guy? Little Skunk. Do we have that picture? Oh, that's so cute. Upload your photos tonight to the U Local section of our website, WTAE.com.